Okay, I think I just shot two squirrels. It might be one, but I thought I shot two. Alright, I'm gonna go recover them now. I want y'all to see and watch the recovery. Once again, I hate I didn't get it on camera. Put the gun on safety. Two squirrels, both was in the same tree. Okay, just shot two squirrels, one down their way, one over here by the lake. I'm at Sandcrest, September 2nd, 2014. Watch me go recover these squirrels. one. Right here. And the other one down this way. Turn it around. Go down here and get the other one. I end up getting them. That's the one that got up and ran on me. As y'all seen in the video, down there. So, I end up getting them. It took a little while, but I got him.
Hey, this is Chef coming the 30th. Last day out here for squirrel hunting at Sandcrest. And I just shot a squirrel, and I'm gonna go recover it now. first one for the day. Female. Shot two squirrels. September the 30th. Last day of hunting at Sandcrest. One over here, one down here. Out of acorn tree. This is one. Gotta go with her now. Okay, I end up getting a poor squirrel from over there in the bushes. And they lying down right here. And it's two in there already. So these is my fourth ones. Put these. Two on in there, a male and a female. And